Hello Cancerians, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you for the first 15 days of December. And as you know, they are general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you. They may be your energies of the person or the situation you are dealing with, or maybe the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. So let's see what's there for Cancerians. Wow, to start with we have the Ten of Cups. Okay, then following it is the Hermit. Okay, the Sun card. The Temperance. Okay, major cards coming up. The Temperance, the Knight of Pentacles, the Knight of Swords, the Hangman. What's this? The Eight of Pentacles and the Nine of Pentacles. Okay. One more. Okay, we have the Ace of Cups here. Okay. So let's see what are the messages from this deck for Cancerians. Okay, again we have the Ace of Cups. Okay, there was no need for me to include it there then. Okay, so the message which has to come really comes up. Okay, again the same energy of the Temperance over here in this deck also, with the Two of Hearts. So we have the Ace of Hearts, the Two of Hearts, and the Nine of Diamonds. Okay. Guidance from the angels for Cancerians. The Ten of Abundance. Okay. So we have the Ten of Cups. Following it is the Hermit and the Sun card. So what I feel is you are trying to make up your mind over something with the Hermit card and the Sun over here. What I feel is you are trying to manifest this Ten of Cups. You want happiness, you want a family, you want a committed relationship. That is what you are dealing with. At least your energies are of that. So maybe you have a family, maybe you're trying to manifest it. So this is something which you want or you are dealing with, and you are trying to take a decision over this. So you're thinking deep about how to manifest it, or there is something, definitely you are thinking about this Ten of Cups, whatever this is for you. Okay, but what I feel is it is something which gives you, or something or someone which gives you a lot of happiness. So what I feel here is you're trying to make a decision over here, trying to listen to your inner voice, spending that time. Okay, what should I do? Is there, what is right, what is wrong? How, trying to make a decision for happiness. Okay, this is something I should put it like that. Trying to take a decision over something to either manifest a relationship which gives you happiness, or about a family issue so that it can give happiness. So there is something definite. Anyway, you are trying to make a decision over happiness. How to bring happiness in a situation, in a life, in your life perhaps. Okay, so there is something you really want. The happiness is your goal basically, and you just want to manifest it, and you're just looking for the right way to approach it perhaps, or what is the right decision if you're really stuck in a situation perhaps. It's again and again I'm getting that word, the decision. And here we have the Temperance. So definitely you are trying to sort out things, trying to balance whatever it is, whatever the things or factors are associated to manifest this happiness. You are trying to balance them and trying to make a decision, trying to come to a conclusion, listening to your inner voice over it. Maybe if you want to move towards a relationship, that is what you are trying to think. Okay, is it right or wrong? Should I do it? And if I do it, then what is the way? Something like that. But trying to manifest happiness basically. And here we have the Knight of Pentacles and the Knight of Swords. So what I feel here is that here you start slow, perhaps this is something it's just moving towards this situation or this person. Once you make a decision, a balanced decision, once you take a balanced decision to achieve this happiness, here you start moving with the Knight of Pentacles towards that source of happiness, be it person, be it whatever the situation is in your life. Okay, that is what you are doing. But suddenly you start moving very fast. Maybe now you are sure about it. Can be the reason that now you are sure about it, that yeah, I can get it. This is now I have understood how it is. And then you just start, suddenly there is a movement very fast towards this situation. Okay. But it is being followed by the Hangman. So definitely things are stuck over here. Somebody is see, this Knight of Swords can be the energy of the other person moving towards you. Okay, because I don't think a person who is thinking so wisely and balancedly, maybe it can be that suddenly you feel that impulse, and it is an impulsive energy. So maybe suddenly you feel that adrenaline and that gush of emotions and you just rush in towards this person or this situation. It can be that. But it is being followed by the Hangman. So at least even if you are doing that, it is not happening. It is just not happening. Even if it's you who is rushing towards it and you suddenly make a impulsive move. So okay, anyway, in that scenario also things are just not moving ahead. But if it is the person, energy of somebody else moving towards you over here, the things are just not moving forward because you are taking it slow with the Eight of Pentacles and the Nine of Pentacles. Somebody here is working hard on themselves. That's what I feel. Somebody is wants happiness because that is the goal over here with the Ace of Cups. So somebody is definitely manifesting happiness, but somebody is very slow, taking their own time. Things are just not moving as rapid as this Knight of Swords would want them to be. But with the Eight of Pentacles and the Nine of Pentacles, with the Eight and the Nine, what I feel is it is slow and steady work if it is for a relationship. Or whatever it is, whatever this scenario is to achieve this happiness. The goal is happiness. Okay, so even if you make that impulsive move, it's just not going to move as fast as you want. It will go slow, whatever it is. Okay, and if it is another person coming, rushing in towards you, still it will go slow. You will not accept that fast movement if it is that. So with the Hangman, things are slow. Maybe even stuck for a while. Somebody is, because the Knight of Pentacles doesn't move fast at all. They just don't budge that much. And here we have the Eight of Pentacles. So Eight of Pentacles is working slowly and slowly and gradually, too focused on work, too focused on building themselves up. And that is what they are doing with the Nine of Pentacles. So with the Nine of Pentacles here, what I feel here is that this person is focused on the work, achieving their goals slowly and steadily, stabilizing their situation or their condition. And here they're taking a break. So somebody here is very busy and now they have the time to take a break. Okay, now I've achieved what I wanted to achieve. And now I'm very happy with the Ace of Cups. So this person has achieved ultimately the goal, what was in their mind. So they have taken wise steps to rush to move ahead. And they have slowly and steadily built up. Now here they are taking a break and enjoying themselves with the Ace of Cups. So it's you. So definitely whosoever this person is, what I feel is this person is slow and steady building up the relationship, building up the finances, whatever you are building up, but your happiness is the goal. And here again we have the Ace of Hearts, which is again happiness, the Two of Hearts, again moderating. So happiness is the goal, but moderating things wisely, because you really don't have any plan of losing whatever your happiness, the source of happiness is. Okay, you just really don't want to lose it. Okay, and here we have the nine of diamonds. So maybe this is the lesson, turning back, looking at the lessons which life has taught you, and that is the reason perhaps that you are taking it slow. You know that if you rush in like this, it won't happen. So if it is the other person, you are halting it. If it is yourself, still you are halting. Okay, that was an impulse and immediately you come to a halt. If it is you, whatever it is, this condition will just not manifest. It will go slow and steady only. But yes, that is the lesson which life has taught you from the previous experiences. So that is what, when you look back at life, you realize, no, this is not the right thing to do. I should move slow. I should be cautious. I should listen to my intuition. I should do balance things and do what needs to be done in the right way. Okay, and you are achieving your happiness. That is what your goal was. And with the Sun card here, 10 of abundance, the guidance from the angels. Heaven has provided so many blessings. Your family members are bonded and working together. The children are provided for, and a comfortable retirement will one day come along. You've taught your family the grace that comes from knowing the right path from the wrong, and you should be proud. What did I say? You are working for a family. If it is a relationship, it can be that you're manifesting a family, or some issue which you really want your family to have happiness on. So it is something like there is some issue which you need to sort out so that your family is happy, as I said when I started the reading. So Cancerians, that's all I have for you. Hope it helps, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's meet in the next video. Bye.